Hey guys, welcome to my channel and to my first ever attempt at growing mushrooms. I am pleased to report that my first experience has been positive, as you can see from the results. I believe my first attempt was successful because I made my own liquid spore solution using a liquid culture recipe that I copied from Philly Golden Teacher. I used 3 1-pint wide mouth mason jars and these lids that I got from Amazon. I will leave links below in the description box to all the items used. For this recipe, you will need peptone, light malt extract, and some corn syrup. To 900 milliliters of filtered warm water, I added 1/2 teaspoon of light malt extract, 3/4 teaspoon of peptone, and 30 grams of corn syrup. Stir thoroughly to ensure the ingredients are completely dissolved. 1 or 2 glass beads were added to each jar. These would help to stir the solution once the spores are added. The jars were covered with foil, then placed into the pressure cooker for 30 minutes at 15 psi. The solution was cooled overnight before using it to make my spore culture. Be sure to stay tuned to see how this was done. Thanks for watching.